find some other way to make a living. Since those oil people came, moved down, they used to have plenty of shrimps and plenty of crab, plenty of oysters. And today they hardly have anything left of all that. The oil industry have got so, the people so thick that they destroyed everything that we had. Le bateau et il halait ça avec cette corde jusqu'à un mât, 20 mètres.
Bring me a leaf from the sea.
But they have so many strange people out here from all over the world that come down here and move south here because they want a fish and they want to hunt and they don't care about trying to build up anything like planting oysters. They don't plant no oysters. Got a hard time to make a living because there is no more seafood to talk about. People that used to trawl and to throw cast net and catch shrimp, today it takes some big trawl and big boats and they go in deep water and they destroy all the shrimp. So today they don't have that no more. It'll get so that they won't be able to catch enough for them to make a meal off it. All these poor people here that got little boats, they can't get out there. They got to wait until they breathe in the shallow water and come out, and then they catch them. It's nothing else but needles. They're so small that you can't hardly do anything with them. They don't get hardly nothing for that kind of stuff. Well, those people with big boats, they get out there in deep water, and the shrimp grows, and they catch them, and they bring it here, and they sell them for plenty of money. And those poor people there can't do that because they don't have the boats and the trawls and everything else. So eventually they're gonna have to give it up.
Thank you.
were too wild to make some fixes.